My name is Bo Bice. I live in Birmingham, Alabama, and I auditioned in Orlando, Florida. When I first found out I was in the finals, I was pretty stunned. There's a lot of great talent here, and to be at the number that it was at, and now down to the 24, is really great. But I really didn't honestly, I don't think it set in until this morning when I woke up, and I was here and not packing my bags ready to go home. I first started singing when I was probably as long as I could talk, 4 or 5. I entered my first competition when I was 9, and it just kind of domino effect from there. And I've been performing in bands and different shows since then. Some of my other talents are obviously performing is something that I love to do. I'm a bit of a ham, but I play guitar, bass, piano, a little bit of saxophone, harmonica, different instruments. And also, I've been writing songs since I was about, 10 or 12 years old, somewhere in there. So I've got a large collection of my own material that I write, sing, play. I want to be the American Idol because I think they need a little bit of a kick in the rear, with some rock and roll music. They've got plenty of great singers, great talent, and I feel like I could bring my craft to the forefront and really show off some really good rock. Have fun with it. If I don't make it on American Idol, I will probably be helping these guys roll up cords to pay my plane ticket home. I don't know. You never know. I guess really, I'm gonna pursue music no matter what. It's in my blood, and I'll be doing this till the day I die, whether I'm working at a guitar store or digging a ditch. I'm Bo Bice. Vote for me, next American Idol, please.